Oh my god. Hi everyone. Hi everybody. Hi guys, can you hear us? Hi.
Hi
everyone. Hey. Hi Loyo. Hi. This is my mom.
This 안녕하세요.
Hi. This is her first time live ever. I'm so sorry guys for being so late. I was trying to do live at 3 o'clock. I know. Hi, you guys are so wonderful for waiting for us. 엄마 인사해요.
안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. 반가워요.
Hi everyone. So I was trying to come at 3 o'clock, and then I didn't think it was going through. So I just saw it like on my mom's phone that live was still there. So I joined. 엄마 이름이 뭐예요?
변금수.
So my name is?
My name is 금숙변.
Her English is pretty good. Unlike me, when I was in North Korea, I didn't really learn English, but my mom was like one of those few women who got educated, who went to university. So she learned a good amount of British English. Yeah. So, 안녕하세요, 어머님.
안녕하세요.
Hi, guys. So, I'm so grateful you have left so many questions on the community where I shared the photo with mom and myself. And this is your time to ask any question you might have for us or my mother or anyone. So, do you see any positive changes in North Korea? 어떤 분이 북한에 최근에 되게 긍정적인 변화가 생기는 것 같냐고 물어봐.
긍정적인 변화는 많이 일어나지. 일어나는데 정부에서 탄압을 하니까. 근데 많이 일어났어.
Yeah, she definitely thinks there has been so many positive changes that's been happening in North Korea even compared to the time when she was younger. 엄마 브라질에서 들어오고. It's like if you were face Kim Jong-un, what would you tell him? 엄마는 만약에 김정은이랑 1대1로 앉았어. 그럼 김정은한테 뭐라고 할 거야?
엄마는?
I'm just asking her what she's going to do if she sits down with 김정은 one-on-one. I'm so curious! 뭐라고 엄마는 할 거예요?
엄마는 말하고 싶은 게 혼자만 그렇게 행복해서 행복하냐고 물어보고 싶어.
She would ask Kim Jong-un, can you truly be happy if you are alone happy? Because nobody else is happy in North Korea other than Kim Jong-un, dictator himself. 그치?
행복은 다 같이 공유해야 더 행복이 커지는 건데.
Yeah, in her view, the happiness like amplifies when we share it. When all of us are happy, we can be truly happier together. So I think that's also, I think, you know, in order for me to want my son to be happy, I think I need to make his friend happy. So when my son goes to school, he can be actually really happy. I think that's why it's so important for us to take care of each other and, you know, making sure everyone else is happy like us. 그러면 보자. I just finished your book 2 weeks ago. 이전에 내 책 보셨대. Thank you, Riri.
Thank you. 감사합니다.
Do you super chat game harmony? Okay. For your Miss Mom, do your accent sound like South Korean now? 엄마 지금 억양이 뭐 한국 사람처럼 같아?
아니야.
I can speak that for herself. No, she still sounds very, very like North Korean.
바꿨죠.
Is that true? Yeah, she thinks she cannot fix it. you guys are so funny. What does trauma mean if it is tired of what does tansum mean? Is it a title of a song? I'm not sure what's tansum, guys. Question for the mother. Why did her father fight for the North? Why did her father fight for the North? 엄마한테 질문하는데 왜 우리 할아버지, 병노 할아버지는 북한을 위해서 싸우셨는지?
북한을 위해 싸운 거 없어.
안 싸웠어?
응, 안 싸웠어.
No, he did not fight for North Korea. 그러면은 아 벌목하다가 가시자 그랬구나 다리를 잃으신 거.
아니야. 중국에 사셨어. 중국에 사시다가 이렇게 해방이 된 다음에 북한이라는 데를 나왔는데 해방 전에 북한에 이렇게 자유로 왔다 갔다 할 때 나왔다가 술을 마시고 철길에 누웠다 기차에 치운 거야.
So basically, yeah, he my grandfather did not fight for North Communist North Korea, so that's good for me. Transgender for Trump 2020, amazing. I'm not sure. 엄마는 트럼프에 대해서 어떻게 생각해? I just asked my mom about what she thinks about Trump. So that would be so funny. 엄마 트럼프 어떻게 대해서 생각해?
트럼프에 대해서? 글쎄, 한국 정부에서 말하는 거와 내가 미국에 와서 느낀 거하고는 좀 차이 나니까.
어떻게 차이 나요?
너무 폭군인 것처럼 생각했어. 근데 그렇지 않은 것 같아.
So she says there's a big gap between how South Korean media portrayed Trump and the Trump that she experienced when she came to the US here, seeing me and spending time with me. She, I mean, the how South Korean media now is like very liberal, I mean, present in South Korea. So they really try to portray Trump as some kind of almost like similar to Kim Jong-un, crazy, you know, warlord, like almost like dictator type of person. But when she came to America, she got very different like impression of Trump. Oh, we love Yeonmi, 나를 사랑한대.
감사해요.
She said, thank you so much. 엄마는 김정은이 죽으면... So I'm gonna ask her this question. What will happen after Kim dies? Justin asked. 그러면은 김정은이 죽고 나서 어떻게 될 것 같아요, 북한 엄마는?
김정은이 만약에 죽는다면? 만약에 죽는다 하면 당 그 체계가 다 굳건히 마련돼 있기 때문에 그 김정은 하나 죽음으로 해서 정부가 무너지거나 그렇게는 안 된다고
그래요? 생각해. So she thinks the system in North Korea that they set up is so strong that even if Kim Jong-un disappears, it is going to be very hard to get rid of the system. So if you guys think about China, right? Mao died, but the communist like system still left there. The Communist Party is still so strong. So she also fears that North Korea is going to be like that, and that we don't, you know, one Communist Party in the center.
엄마 지금 김정은에 대해서 존경하는 마음이 있어요?
조금도 없지.
She has a, like not even tiny bit of respect towards Kim Jong-un. So obviously not. We absolutely hate him. from 엄마 정말. You are both pretty from inside and out. Keep safe. Just tell your mother enjoy her freedom. Jim, Jacob, thank you, Jim. Jimmy, 우리 둘 다 너무 성면도 아름답고 그래서 이렇게 자유를 즐기래요.
감사합니다.
You guys are so sweet to my mom.
Thank you.
I'm so grateful. Thank you, guys. So I just wanted to like introduce you to guys. This is my mom. I know some of you read my book, so you do, like, you have heard a good amount of her, and the reason why I can be who I am is entirely due to my mom. She's my rock, and she's my best friend, and she has, like, really way more interesting insights about North Korea because she went to university there. She experienced way more details in North Korea than I was. Because my time when I wasn't born in North Korea, it was almost towards the middle 1990s. That was after the public distribution system collapsed. But my mom, she was born in 1966. So she experienced, you know, when things were not that horrible and saw the transition from that system to, you know, falling. So yeah, I will try to incorporate her ideas more into my videos. And what is a super chat, guys? Whatever it is, that sounds awesome. What was education like in North Korea? 북한에서의 엄마 교육 시스템 어땠어요?
북한에서의 교육 시스템은 우모 교육이라고 해서 엄마가 북한에서 살 때는 아주 괜찮은 교육이라고 생각했는데 너무 폐쇄적인 교육.
So she it was like mandatory education. So when she was young, she thought like it was really pretty good, excellent education. But now I think about it, it was really just brainwashing. It didn't really help her to be open-minded.
엄마는 제일 게 뭐지? 그러면 엄마네 때도 항상 그 뭐 혁명 역사 배웠던 거예요, 우리처럼?
그렇지.
그렇게 어릴 때도?
Yeah. 어려서부터.
Yeah, even it was really the same thing. Since she was very young, it was all about brainwashing and learning about this, about dictators and their greatness. And next question. What do you say who want communism and socialism? So John asked, what do you have to say to people who want communism and socialism in the US?
요즘 엄마 미국이랑 한국에서도 그렇고 젊은이들 중에 막 사회주의 저 공산주의 원하는 젊은이들이 너무 많아요. 막 공산화 시키자 미국도 그런 사람들에게 엄마는 뭐라고 하고 싶어요?
그러니까 뭐라고 할 수는 없지 그 사람들의 이념이니까. 근데 내가 봤을 때는 너무 고생을 못 해봤기 때문에 그 사회주의에 대한 좋은 그런 것만 생각하는 것 같아. 실제 이념과 그 집행하는 과정은 틀리는데 사람 못 보고 고생을 못 해봤으니까 뭐라고 할 수는 없는데 때가 그때가 만약에 그 사람들이 그걸 접해보면 느낄 수 있을 거라고 생각해.
So she says, you know, because she respects freedom of speech, you know, she respects those people who hold those ideology. But the thing is, she thinks why a lot of young people, especially in South Korea or America and developed countries, believe that socialism and, you know, communism is the answer to every problem we have is because they really haven't suffered in their life yet. So that's why they think that's gonna work. And the other thing is like, you know, the mere ideology sounds not might not that be terrible, but the application of socialism and communism is always like cause human life. So she thinks they will just learn the lesson when they actually socialize, you know, change the system. I mean, for me is that some people say that, right? Like, oh, on the paper, socialism sounds so nice, but to me, even on the paper, it doesn't sound that nice. Because, I mean, the fact that they do not respect the individuals can make a rational decision, and the central government make every decision, like how much food I'm gonna get, a ration, you know, what I can own, what I cannot own. And they do not respect that personal growth. It is all about achieving the group thinking and group achieve something. So I absolutely think even on the paper, socialism and communism sounds absolutely horrible and disrespectful to human existence. That's like my view on it. Omande, BTS 좋아하냐고. Idol group. She's too old for, I think, K-pop guys. Oh, thank you for reading. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Jeffrey. Thank you. 너무 예쁘다 그러고 똑똑하다 그러고. Thank you, John. So I think because we have to go to dinner soon, I just wanted because I went to Napa Valley with mom for wine tasting, and we had so much fun. And you know, even though this hard time, we really have tried to enjoy it and taking a moment to be happy. So I wanted to introduce you guys to my mom today, and I hope to do more proper, you know, prepared like Q&A with you guys. So it was, thank you guys for joining me today and being so nice to my mom and being so, you know, kind with your comments. And we will see you next time, okay guys? I love you all. 너무 우리 이제 갈라고. 이제 저녁 먹으려고 갈라고. 사랑합니다. 감사합니다. 엄마 우리 하트 해줘야 돼, 하트. 사랑해요. This is a Korean heart, guys. Korean heart. We love you guys so much. We are so grateful. My mom, no kidding. Do you know she goes to see all my look at videos and look at the comments and she's so grateful for every support that you give it to us. And we will see you next time. Guys, bye-bye. Take care. Bye-bye.
사랑해요.
사랑해요. Bye.